Hello, everybody. It's me, Buttons Ginger, again. And here we go with episode 5 of Oh, These Kids. We sure aren't getting very far. Very quickly. See, I should have fast-forwarded. Sorry. And I'm sleeping before I... Oh, no wonder. For crying out loud, you guys. All right, he has to go to the bathroom. She's awake. Her hygiene's tanked. Oh my gosh. She... Talk about the past. Oh, I don't suppose she can help him potty. No. What was that? Bills haven't been delivered. That sounded kind of like I paid my bills. I don't know. I'm not sure what that noise was. Where is everyone? Aww. About trucks.
Lady. Boy.
Play. Oh, pee his pants. Thursday, go back to sleep. What does she do? She has to go back to sleep too. No, no, go back to sleep. Door back, okay. She is getting them from a cheap bed. It's not. So she is getting one. I wondered if they would. Well, you better get to painting some more paintings. You want a better bed? Crap, what happened to the plate? Either that or start eating a bunch of food during a bunch of dishes. Dirty diaper. Or a dirty baby. Take your pick. She got like a freezer bunny. Sponge. Aww. Oh, no, I think it's a butterfly. All right, let's speed things up here. Sure takes him a long time to go to the bathroom. Why isn't he getting... Boy, went around two full circles. Okay. You know what? Make a sack lunch. I think it takes a long time. I hope I didn't cancel it off today. Okay. Oh boy. I swear.
Quasim,
awesome.
Okay, these two can't skip school again or miss school. I guess Oscar didn't. Gemma did. Yeah, that's right. Never mind. Okay, let's see, little sweetie pie, what are you doing? What's he gonna do? What's this? Oh no. No, 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 no. Come back here. There he goes. What is she doing? Here. Grab Dad's grilled cheese since he's not getting anything. There we go. Oh! There he comes back. What are you going to do now? Oh, sleep. Okay, that's funny. Went outside and ran around. I guess because of his... Oh, what did he say? Oh. Yes, could be put to bed. Did you eat your mac and cheese? I mean yours. Oh, there's a sack lunch. Oh shoot, people. You guys are oversleeping again. What the heck is going on? Here. Who's anybody? I'll give her a sack lunch because she go in. Appears to be really hungry. Hopefully he's not. Okay, good. Go to school. Okay. Before they used to wake up and go. I thought. What happened to your plate, sweet pea? Alright. Oops. Oh jeez, she's tired. She's gonna ask her. Oh, turn the cheat around. A teacher caught Gemma looking on another student's test during class and sent her to the office. I'm sure it was a mistake. Mistake affects empathy. Let's let her retake the test. Conflict resolution. Let's do, I know she has some empathy. Let's do this. Donnie, what are we going to do with you? Can we upgrade anything? Not yet. Oh, here. Alright, just gonna put her to bed. Put her on the bed. She's already in it. Alright. Clean that up. Mm-hmm. Then you've got to get outside and paint. The plan was to have her paint constantly and have Donnie take care of the kids, but it's not working out that way. I don't know what that was. What happened there? I don't know what I did. Alright. Oh, let's do that mathematical diagram. Just because I want to hang it up so the kids can get focused. Playful. Better watch it. You better watch it, man. Let's have you do some cooking. Start out. Serving mac and cheese again. It's not too complicated. Jeez, oh, the kid's hungry again. Yep. Oh, I knew it, Donnie. Oh my god. Oh, Donnie, burning the house down. Dang it. You know, we are low on funds. Look at the look on his face. He's eyeballing it like, what the heck happened? I didn't do that. It wasn't me. Yeah. Oh, look, it's a fire. Fire. Oh, wait, not you, dear. Come on, some... Well, put it out. Put it out. What do you mean it's under... Yeah, there you go. Extinguish. I'm hitting the... Oh my god. They're going to pick up the kid and run out of the house. Well, that's nice. Yay. No. Extinguish it. Come on. There you go. Oh, man. Look at that. Donnie. Oh! Well, don't bring the kids by the fire. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. Look at it. Oh, my gosh. Yeah. I'm sick, too. Replace $1,050. Oh, man. Replace $200. That really sucks. Okay, Donnie will not be cooking anymore in the house. And she has to pee. Three grilled cheese, please, without burning the house down. You know what else I don't have in here? I don't have a fire alarm. Well, that's just peachy. Let's go in here and better buy one. Although I saw the fire, but still. And it told me there was a fire. Maybe I just don't really need one. How much are the sprinklers? $7.50? We'll wait on that a little bit. Just a little bit. Alright, I saw that little sweetie pie. What is she doing now? Oh, she's tired. Oh, yeah, she got up because there was a fire. Oh, just go to bed. There you go. Now, what are you doing? Oh, yeah, he's hungry. Good job. I don't know where you got the yogurt from on the floor, but okay. Okay, here we go. Yay. Yeah, it's cute. Wish she can talk to him while he's in the high chair.
You samba pony? Yabby bazaar in a plea.
She's talking to him.
Pretty flimabar?
Huh? Good to know. I wonder if she can do flashcards in the high chair. Oh, wait a minute.
Flinkto Trebane. Pelzwa. Kazoi Traben. Bilbil. Nobi Yebu. Mom. Sunzip Rista. Quipimbo. Nobi Nobi Yebu.
Laba.
Kimba. Pinka Fliff. Boom.
Boom.
Crime time from cleaning. Fire. Now go sleep on your bed. I'll give you a backache. No, oh my gosh. I'm not going to woohoo or try for a baby. Like a champion. All right. All right, now I see you're tired. Yeah. Asleep. Oh, fire. Sorry, Charlie. Dad's not gonna do any more cooking. Better make some more food because, well, if she does serves lunch, then she's going to eat it. So let's go down here. Oh, tuna casserole. At party size. I don't know where she thought she was going. Okie dokie. Let's see. As soon as I go fast, something's going to happen. Grades are up. Gemma's working so hard she's gotten a B. Yay for Gemma. Mm-hmm. Oh. Do your homework, please. Oh, witness to a bully. Some kids at school were being mean to one of my friends. I wanted to help, but I didn't know what to do. What do you think I should have done? Stepped in and stand up for your friend, or stay out of it and console your friend afterwards? And step in, stand up. Manners are decreasing. Alright, what's Oscar up to? Oscar has to go pee. I think Oscar has a problem. He seems to have to pee more than the normal Sim. See, what is this little thing here? I never noticed this before. Maybe it's always been there, or maybe that's something from the parenting. I don't know. She can't. She's almost done here. And then she can help. This is Donnie's job. You know, Donnie, get up. I'm not going to check the toddler. Come in here and help with homework. Okay, and then you need to go out and resume your painting. Come sit here. No, don't set the table. Sorry. Come and sit. Oscar, do your homework. She's sick. That's wonderful. Just wonderful. Help with homework. No, she's gonna have to see if she can. Oh gosh, it's Caleb. Caleb, what are you doing? Order. Let's do medicine. Apparently, you can sell medicine now. I wonder how much it's worth. Well, 50, I guess. Cost 50. What do you mean? Wasn't she? She had the stars. Oh, crap. All right. So you put inventory, and I'll try to get her to finish this up. This homework is complete. Where's the little girl? No, she's still there. Okay. Okay, watch. Donnie. Oscar's tuckered out. Mental skill. Oh, let's see if he can. Play. And Jenna, Allison, let's frame that. Put that in your inventory. And then maybe you can paint another one. Yeah, see, she's got the stars above her head. Large. Oh, she's resting. Uh-oh. She's feverish. Gemma. Don't have anything yet. Oh, good. That must have been what that was I heard earlier. I couldn't figure out what it was.
Yipsy.
Felix is pie trained. Yay! Yay! Let's see, go over here and travel. Oh, Becky. Where are you going? Typical man. Beck. Donnie. He's a mess. Walks in the other direction. Go ahead and put that in the munchie munch, would ya? Good boy. Now that only gave me 10. What's the deal? Why did that only give me 10? It should have given me 60. Maybe because it's just a tiny little potty chair or something. That's cute. I'm talking. Dwayne Ferris would like to come over and hang out. Is that okay? Sure, come on over, Dwayne. Let me give you my cold. Let's see. Gemma. She's got a silly laugh. Okay. She can take that later. She's done. Put inventory. Take your medicine. Oh, now she does not sick anymore. Now she's probably gonna be sick. Oh, that's weird. I see. It says she successfully combat her cold. Okay, that's good. What she got here? She's not getting very many paintings done. Let's go ahead and give inventory. And let's stock table. Someone keep that so people will be focused. Navel. Whoops. Sorry about that. Didn't mean to smack you with the table. Oh, that's funny. Candine. So we are Zale. Oh, jeez. No. Go away. Come over here. You can over and buy. Oh, hey. Hold on. Hold the boat. Hold the boat. Hold the boat. Of course, we have the alien in there now. Oh, and he can't get outside if I lock the door. But I don't want that chick coming in either. Whoops, I didn't mean to go into build mode. Lock the door for everyone but household members. And here we go. He won't be able to get out. Oh, that's funny. Lock the door for household members. Okay, now nobody can come in. And get our casserole in there before it spoils. Alright, what are you up to, Donnie? Put down. Chat with Dwayne. He's really tired. Oh, and he's hungry. Level 5. Oh, so close. But I just think he's gonna have to quit here. Grab a serving. Go ahead and quit. Oh no. Oh, hello. Gemma is going through a phase. She's found a spirit animal. What's it say? Oh, shoot. Wrong one. Gemma will only want to wear her bear suit. Okay, sounds good to me. You can trash the rest of these. All right. Okay, Gemma, did you get your homework done, darling? Yeah, that's right, you did. You're sleepy and you're hungry. What's up with Jewel? She's hungry too. Well, how can she grab a serving? How can she get in the refrigerator? Maybe she started it. Usually won't let you drag it in if somebody's trying to occupy it. But I didn't think that. I didn't know they could go to the refrigerator and get something out. Nope. Well, there's my phone again. I will be right back. Okay. Okay. Sounds like everything's going okay. I had a little bit of a problem trying to start this recording back up. Anyway, sorry for the phone call. And we'll finish up here for a few more minutes. It says, someone said eating dirt was okay, but someone else said eating dirt will make you die. Is it okay to eat dirt? Eating dirt is really unhealthy. Affects manners. If you do, kids may tease you. Affects manners. I just tell them it's unhealthy. Emotional control decreases. Manners increase. Yay. Well, I'll tell you what. I don't think he has any emotional control at all. No. We only have a couple more minutes here. About time for everybody to go to bed. You know, I think we might have gotten through 2 days. I'm not real sure. For crying out loud. Everybody's... She never did get any food. What's she saying? Ask for food. Okay. Oscar, what are you doing? Taking a nap. No, let's not do that. Come over here. Open. Grab a serving. Gemma is hungry. She can grab a serving too. Suit. So funny. Oh, good grief. Something is... Oh. I don't know how that's still in there because I just took it out. Grab a serving. Okay. Boy, he's hangry and tired. Oh, jeez. Now what? She's getting food. Okay. All right. Boy. This is crazy. Take a nap. Let's, Oh, yeah. She's still doing her yard sale. She's about ready to drop, too. This is not good. Okay. Yay. Stop the, yes, we're stopping. She can go in here and take a nap. There's a strange alien in our house. Pretty sure that guy's the alien. He can't get out. I've trapped the alien in the house. Teaches you do a mind probe or whatever you were doing. Really gotta learn how to work that timer. Okay. Oscar is tired. Oh, good. He's gonna clean up his dish. That's a good boy. But don't clean up this one. We need some money. Okay. Oh, shoot. He got her plate. Over here and wash your hands and brush your teeth. Wash your hands. No. I'm gonna hire staff. We'll take the stove back there. Okay. What is she doing? Okay. Look a funny face. That'll be cute in a bear suit. Oh no, the sink broke. Well, darn it. Something broke. I don't know what it was. Hopefully it wasn't the sink. I heard that dun 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 dun. Yep, there it goes. Thanks a lot there, kitty poo. Okay, Oscar. He's going to bed. She needs out. Donnie, let your child out. Yep. What are you doing? Oh, she's... I'm not sure if anybody has to go to the bathroom. Hold on, let's have her ask him to play. Brushing her teeth, even with a bear suit on.
Whoa,
no, do not put her there. You're supposed to let her have fun. Sleep.
Hey. Frova choosing. Snorps.
Let's ask to leave, please. Come on, get out. Oh, thank you. Shut the door. Whoop.
Dag, dag.
Dag, dag. Locked door for everyone but household members. There we go. Let's see. Parenting. Wear the bear costume with Jenna. That's cute. Isn't that cute? Maybe that'll make her happy. No. You gotta go to bed.
Dizzy.
Excuse spaghetti. Where are you going, Donnie? Compare that. Oh, come on. What's this kid doing now? Just nap. I don't know if there's monsters coming out or they're just having nightmares, which is annoying. I mean, having a little nightmare now and again is okay. Oh, come on. No, quit calling. Don't put the food away. Still good. I told you to cook. Why are you just standing there? Go here. Come on. I hate to leave everything in a muck.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, there's no pile of repair. Mop. Come on. She's stuck or something. Darn it. Sometimes if you go into buy mode, you know, it's always something. I really didn't want to reset some. Well, sometimes if you travel. She got that text. So let's have her. Let's just see if I can go up into map view. And if that'll bring her back. Yeah, different spot. No. Let's have to see if she can travel. Travel by herself. No, of course not. She can't do anything. Oh, for crying out loud. Donnie? Get up. Let's travel with your wife. Take Allison and go. Here. You know, I don't know if they can both leave the house with all the kids. Crap. Let's see, let's have him. No. Let's have him hire service. Hire a. We got a nanny. We don't have babysitters, just nanny. So she'll come right over. So I'm afraid to leave the lot. Because I'm afraid. At 4:30 a.m. Okay. Now watch her. Watch her get unstuck in the meantime. You can talk to her. She says, I'm hungry. There she goes. Oh, it figures. I hired the freaking nanny. Damn, she can cook. Oh, that's Danny. Oops. He's talking to her. Let's just do that. See what we get. Why is he coming over there? She's still not moving, is she? Looks like she's stuck. Darn. Maybe it was just that. Let's try. Sit. She's gonna die. She's gonna pee her pants. Isn't that weird? Okay, they're both so tired, I don't even know if I can travel with him. Probably tell me that he's too tired to do that. There's a nanny on the lot, whether the nanny comes inside or not. I don't know where the nanny went. This may be a short... Shorter than we thought. We may lose all the kids here in a minute. Okay, she's there. Now, maybe. I wonder if she can move around. Yeah, okay. Well, that worked. Travel. Donnie. Oh, he's going back home. I think that I hate to leave everybody in such a disarray, but okay, they're both passed out. All right. Go back in here and use the bathroom. And where is Gemma? Well, there's my phone again, and I guess this is good as place to stop as any. So, even though things are still not calm, we'll pick up here next time. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to come back and watch the chaos.